like to, first off, before I begin, wish a very special happy birthday to my breakfast every day. Cheerios has turned 75 just today. it's just a joke. It's a real joke. You can look it up. It's for real. And here we have friendly competition tonight with the rhyme scheme. So let's see what we do. What you're about to see is a fine student clan, the NJHS. I bet one of them even knows the capital of Japan. It is proven that students like this act older than their age. So please, when I call your name, come join me on stage. Jordan Clarence Avery, Mariah Louise Collins, Daniel Leonard Fox, Grace Esther Morrison, and Aaron Penelope Rhodes. Please come up. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your Honor Society ninth graders. It is their influence and dedication that makes them academic invaders. And here are the officers, which are elected positions. Just you watch, at least two of these kids will someday be physicians. When I say your name, please come get your high five, and I encourage you to keep this drive alive. Treasurer Austin Farrer, Secretary Daniel Fox, Vice President Alex Demick, and President Mariah Collins. And the award, the final award for this group is the most hours of service. Just put the medal around your neck and don't be nervous. The funny thing is that the winner is in eighth grade and unfortunately was not invited to this honors gala parade. But let's say his name anyway. He must have worked harder than Miguel Cabrera, because the winner with 53 hours is Austin B. Farrah. On to pre-calculus, where everything is swell. The math can be overwhelming, almost everyone can tell. And this very class, which is my favorite class to teach, the subject is unbelievable. And I get the message across to each and every one of my students in this rigorous course. Did you know that cubic equations can help find gravitational force? Logarithms, cortex, quintix, and we're plotting all of these data. Did you know triangles are actually circles? Let me show you with the cosecant of beta. Exponentials, long polynomial division, and rational functions too. Mr. Wilcox, these trigonometric graphs are making me turn blue. So what are the things that I look for in a kid? Attitude and willingness, but mostly how they did on those tests and the quizzes and all that homework. Thank you for putting your phone away while I talk, and attendance like clockwork. With a few top students in a tough class like this, to win this award is one about which you will reminisce. The person listed here is a hard worker and very talented. Doing math resembles the dances that Michael Jackson did. While transferring late in life to school like this can be quite euphoric, I'm honored to give this award to Crystal Marie Wycourt.
Mr. Brown gave him a pretty good run for his money, though. I have the privilege of